Joe, and it's December 27th, 2012, and I know it's 28 now, but I'm still doing a blog for the 27th. I got my 3 hours between the 27th and 28th. Out on the McCarthy Trail here in Winmore, PA, LaSalle College. 3 hours of power walk, and finally started getting hungry after doing it. Had to do it. Gotta do your power walking. Keep your metabolism up. That's what it is with me. I keep my metabolism up, my blood pressure down, my sugar down, and staying healthy this way, I guess. My cardiovascular system's been. So I'm at the Springfield Township Public Library. It's directly across from LaSalle. And didn't do much today at all. Just went out to the dog park. And dog had a great time wrestling all the other dogs there, and then I went up to Montgomeryville, helped my mother out with the shuttle run to the Verizon store. Glad I could do that for her. She has a cell phone that works now. And then I went to the optometrist at Pearl Vision. He checked out my eyes really good, took some pictures of the back of my eyes. And they found nothing there. It was good. It was healthy. Didn't have any kind of changes in my eyes, not even lenses. So they fixed 2 pairs of glasses for me. I appreciate them doing that. I screwed them back together. I have a couple old pairs, and I got a price on the new ones. But yeah, we're cool now. I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.